Hey guys, it's yours, Drew Anti here with the Bella Legolas Star Wars Creepack minifigs. So these are the boxes here. So you can see they are all recommended for ages 6 and up. And this one here is set 1080. This one is set 1034. And this is set 1089. So they are actually not creepacks. They are 12 packs, but I only got a crit of them. But yeah, so here, this is Jar Jar Binks, and this one is a Geonosian clone trooper, and this one is Agent Kallus from Star Wars Rebels. And yeah, so the top, they are all the same, and the bottom, nothing really special. So the sides shows you how to build the figure and also the side build. So the other side shows you what comes with the figure. And yeah, so the back, they are all the same, but yeah, it's actually a crawl pack set. And yeah, but I didn't get all of them though. But yeah, there are some pretty good figures in here, and yeah, but aside from that, that's really it for the box. So the first figure here is Jar Jar Binks. So yeah, so you see he comes with a shield, and you know, it's a printed piece. So yeah, that's great that they did it. And yeah, so he also comes with this staff or kind of, you know, just a weapon. I'm not really sure what it is, but yeah. So you see, the hit mode for Jar Jar Binks is really good. You got the ears on the back, and yeah, you got some printing on them, some design, and yeah, it looks pretty good for a Lego bootleg figure. And yeah, the torso printing, you know, you just have his shirt, which is all you know, just kind of like damaged up, I guess. But yeah, and the back printing, let's remove the hip piece. Yeah, you got some more torso printing, back torso printing, and yeah, it looks really good. So yeah, but aside from that, that's it for Jar Jar Binks. So the second figure here is a Geonosian clone trooper. And yeah, I'm not sure like what the variant this is, because there are two types that came in the battle pack. But yeah, so he's armed with the stud shirt, which, you know, has a yellow stud for some reason. But yeah, it does fire really well, which is great. And yeah, so you can see the helmet print is really good. The bolt is also nice. And yeah, you got all the camo printing. And if you remove it, you got a not angry clone face, which is nice. And yeah, so the torso printing, you got this bandolier type of thing. And you know, you got his kind of belt. And you know, some camo. And yeah, leg printing, more camo stuff. And yeah, so the back, you got the life support thing at the back, and you got some more camo and also a strap. But yeah, aside from that, that's really it for the Geonosian clone trooper. Last but not least, this is Agent Kallus. So you can see he's only armed with a normal blaster. And yeah, I'm surprised that they didn't give him his bow staff, which you can easily make it with a lightsaber hilt and two of these blasters. But yeah, so his helmet is a really good mold. You know, you got some printing on there, and yeah, it looks really good. And I do like that they did do the mold, they didn't skip out on it. But yeah, so his face here is also nice. And yeah, the torso printing, you got the ranking thing. You know, you got two blue and one red, or could be three blues, I'm not really sure. But yeah, he also has a belt, no leg printing, just like normal Imperial officers. And the back, you got his confused face, I guess. And yeah, you know, like the back torso printing is a kind of like armor. But yeah, here's another look at the back facial printing with the helmet on. But aside from that, that's it for Adrian Callis. So these are all the side builds for the figure. So let's start off by taking a look at Jar Jar Binks. So you can see he has this speeder type of thing, which, you know, you can't sit him, you can only stand him on there, and like, yeah, that's really it. And yeah, it's pretty hard to do it, but yeah. So the back, you got a both of these tail lights, or it could be just clusters, I guess. But yeah, just pretty simple design, I guess. It's nice to get some extra pieces, but yeah. So the second one here is the Geonosian Clone Trooper one, which comes with a base plate, which is nice without any printing. And yeah, you got a mini build of a Republic gunship, and yeah, you got the nose of it, and yeah, the top, I guess. This is the all the missile launchers. I'm not really sure, but yeah, you got the wings here at the back, and yeah, like, it's a pretty simple little build. I'm not sure if this is like copied from official Lego one, but yeah. So the last one here is the Adrian Callis one. So yeah, this one is also kind of a speeder, but it looks better than the Jar Jar Binks one. But yeah, so you can put his blaster at the back here with the jumper piece, and yeah, you can just stand him on there, and yeah, he fits in okay. Just looks a little bit weird, but yeah, it's also nice to get these lightsaber blades. And yeah, so the back, you also got headlight or a cruster. But yeah, aside from that, that's really it for all of these side builds. So overall conclusion of this set, so how do I think of it? Well, like, the figures, I definitely like them. It's just that the quality sucks a little bit. But you know, this is back when Bella first started, so yeah, I can forgive them for that. But yeah, I do like that they made all the molds, and yeah, like the printing and everything, yeah, it's really great. And yeah, like the molds, especially Jar Jar Binks, his head, and you know, his ears, yeah, they are all really great. And yeah, so the side builds, is, I guess it's nice to get some extra pieces. And yeah, they do look cool a little bit. So overall, this set is a okay set. I think you should get it if you like Star Wars figures, and if you want to get some figures from sets that are expensive in official Lego. So yeah, overall, I recommend you getting the full entire full set. So buying for this set, if I can find it down in the description box below, along with all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll be seeing you very soon.